Yes, the contender has 30 seconds to try and heave the gladiator out of that circle. They both have a one-handed grip on a dog bone, and it's 10 points up for grabs.
3, 2, 1.
Melanie straight to work, swings around like a rag doll. And Melanie showing Falcon no respect. Who'd have thought she was that easy to pull?
3, 2, 1.
Tracy putting that weight to good use. Like a terrier with that dog bone. Panther trying to dig a claws in. Oh, she's gone. Well, isn't life a drag? It certainly is for Panther. Well, Jeff literally has to move a mountain if he's to score in this event. And Jeff getting to work, going round in circles at the moment. Maybe his game plan is to get the warrior dizzy. If nothing else, he's getting in a few laps of jogging. Looks like a foregone conclusion to me.
Oh, warrior's wrong-footed! Jeff's achieved the impossible!
10 points at stake, and Brian's got 30 seconds in which to earn them. And if Rhino's suffering from nerves on his debut television performance, he's certainly not showing them. And Rhino playing Brian like a trout on a hook. And Brian desperately trying to copy Jeff's runaround technique, but I think he's going to need one of those four-wheel drive vehicles to shift this Rhino from the ring. A very impressive performance from Rhino. Sticking his ground. He's in control, and it's time up. Rhino is